No, I would expect to see Perry Hills.
Second half is underway. The kickoff by Julius is going to go out of bounds. Maryland will have good field position to start down 10. And now a flag at the end as Julius gets pounded at the end of the play for no reason.
That's their secret weapon on kickoffs.
Wow.
There he is, just jogging along. And he does the Julius flop. That's kind of a floppage right there.
But what is Isaiah Davis doing?
Yeah, that's not smart. But Joey Julius, you know, he's got a little reputation going out there. So now he's not doing anything. So he's
two fouls on the play.
This should be called.
Kick out of bounds by the kicking team. After the play was over, flagrant personal foul. Kick receiving team number 22. By rule, number 22 is disqualified. That will be half the distance from the free kick spot.
Costly for so many reasons. Not only in yardage, but he's out of the game.